Greece wishes to welcome the delegation of Belarus and to express our thanks for the information contained in their national reports. We note with serious concern violations of the freedom of assembly and crackdown on peaceful protests, continued reports of government harassment towards human rights defenders and civil society groups, arrests and detentions of journalists, as well as severe restrictions on the internet freedom. We also call on Belarus to abolish the death penalty. Greece recommends Belarus to cease the intimidation, harassment and arbitrary detention of human rights defenders, NGO groups and journalists, and to provide guarantees for the right to freedom of expression, peaceful assembly, as well as to end its restrictions and surveillance of the Internet, namely by amending its legislation in order to remove extrajudicial procedures for blocking websites, in line with recommendations made by the OSCE representative on freedom of the media, whose authorized visit by the Belarusian authorities in 2013 is welcomed as a step in the right direction, to ratify the OPCAT and to bring detention conditions in places of deprivation of liberty in line with international standards, to ratify the optional protocol to the CESCR and opt into the inquiry and interstate mechanisms.